Hello friends, find the value of a if 1 plus a equal to a. Let's have a solution. If you see this problem, 1 plus a equal to a, then we have 1 equal to a minus a. A minus a is 0, it means 1 does not equal to 0. So this question has no real solution. But if m equal to n, then m square equal to n square, then we can take square on both sides of this equation. 1 plus a square equal to a square, which is same as 1 plus a times 1 plus a equal to a square. 1 times 1, 1, plus 1 times a plus a times 1 is a, plus a times a is a square, equal to a square, where we have here a square and a square cancels. We have 1 plus a is 2a, equal to 0, 2a equal to minus 1, divide by 2 on both sides, 2 cancels. We get the value of a, which is minus 1 over 2. Put it into this equation of 1 plus a equal to a. 1 plus a equal to a. We have 1 as it is, plus a is minus 1 over 2 equal to minus 1 over 2. If you solve this, we have 2 times 1, 2. 2 minus 1 is over 2 equal to minus 1 over 2. 2 minus 1 is 1 over 2, which does not equal to minus 1 over 2, which shows that this has no real solution. And if you take as m equal to n, m square is equal to n square, if you take modulus on both sides of this equation of 1 plus a equal to modulus of a, you can see here 1 plus minus 1 over 2 equal to minus 1 over 2. We have here 2 minus 1, which is here 2 minus 1 over 2 absolute value, which is equal to minus 1 over 2. Then you can see here 1 over 2 equal to 1 over 2. But this equation has no real solution. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.